Saturday. Yeah, it's another beautiful day right here in Culver City. So I guess we're gonna have a lot of people coming in, and I hope the good things today. I hope we can help a lot of people. I hope a lot of people come and go happy. That's our goal, making people happy. We usually close on, we'll close on Sundays, so we don't really tell them to leave the bikes because there's no way they're gonna get it next day unless they break the door. But anyway, that's kind of like a Saturday, and my wife come and help, my son come and help, and we kind of like try to do the best.
I'm really back. Back to work. It's Saturday morning. Last day of work today. Sorry, meeting, breakfast. And expecting a lot of customers today. Usual Saturday. Can't wait for the end of the day. Go back home. The weekend. Rest tomorrow. So let's do this.
Hey, how are you, man? How have you been? Very good. What can we do for you? Okay. How's everybody?
Pretty good.
Yeah. Assemble it though, and then all you disassemble, whatever you want to do.
Bicycle.
Yeah.
Down the street at Wheel World, and they told me to just go to Freddy's because I didn't want to. Their prices over there are just ridiculous.
Starts as soon as you open the doors all the way till you close them, so it gets bad. Yeah.
them with a short cut. Look out for those beauties, oh
yeah. I was a bicycle commuter going to downtown LA to Little Tokyo every day from Culver City for years. And I've been to a lot of different other bicycle places and everything else. But I knew that when I came to Freddy, this was the one. This is the final stop.
A lot of people do this.
Or that.
All right. Okay, thank you very much.
Sweetheart, honestly, walked in. They were very helpful, everyone's very helpful, always smiling, very friendly, laughing. From what I've seen, actual real prices that people can afford, that real people can afford, he's not really trying to stiff you, he's really more trying to help you. So that's a lot better. Just the service in general.
People come here and they ask for like spiritual help too, and that's my main thing too, like help people like going through problems or family problems or whatever problem they're going, you know, like I feel it, like I wanna help them, you know, any way I can.
Close it up.
I mean, what else can we ask God to, you know, like I was telling Robert too, like this is a country that is blessed so many people, and I'm happy that I'm one of them, and that's why, you know, sometimes I'm here, I come and I'm in the middle of the shop and I'm just go up there, I just sit up there and I say, God, thank you. So what else I can ask for, you know? We got a happy family, we got business. I just thank God to give me enough to go by and to can help people and bless them, you know, anyway. So that's what it is. And that's why we're so happy.